Okay.
That's me.
You want to watch the cutscene?
Yeah. I was saying, I don't think Billy saw it last time.
Oh, I thought he did. Okay, my bad.
No, I think only you and I saw it last time. Because nobody else was ready to start the quest, and I just started it.
Ah, got it.
Because I'm like that.
Yeah, I know.
I don't like to wait.
Yeah, that's what she said.
It's over there this time.
Oh, we're here. Dude, I'm going after something else. I'm like, no, wait, that's not who I want.
Going after the Magna Mallow?
No, actually, yes. Let's see if I have something else for that. It's a bang now.
Probably my the favorite thing that I hate to fight.
The Mallow?
Yeah. It's just it does so much damage with all the like the Hellblade and stuff.
Oh shoot.
So, like I don't like it, but I actually don't like fighting. That makes sense.
I felt that way very much about the Narga Kuga when I first started fighting that. Because it was so quick, and I could never get a hit in, but we're good now. Me and Narga are fine. Oh, I missed. Did somebody already poison it?
Yeah.
You should save the poison for when it's it goes dark, because it creates a wind thing around itself, and it being poisoned removes that wind thing around itself. You're good. Nice. They both like TKO'd each other. That is hilarious.
I was gonna get on it, but I was like, oh hell no, listen, you got a tight T-Rex and this heal. Shit, yes. You're doing 340 damage each shot at it right now. T-Rex Yeah, there.
You're going to 10.
This is not
hey, T-Rex. Or T-Grex, or whatever you call.
Just call him Tiggy.
Hey, Tiggy.
There's Maggie Marlo.
Yep, there's Maggie. Tiggy and Maggie.
Oh, my face!
Oh, is that you? I thought it was your animal.
Oh man, Maggie's not too far away.
I don't know how I got away from that one, but it can't be so bright in my face.
Maggie's coming in hot!
Nice.
Oh. Maggie Mallow slowed off. He's not paying attention. Wait!
Yeah!
This is the coolest turf war, man. Because Maggie Mallow uses that lightning to like to jump around in the air. It's like...
Yeah! Ooh-hoo-hoo! That was 1,200, I saw.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought I just heard the 2,000, I was, or 200. I was like, uh-uh. Hey, you're missing a zero.
That's a huge damage, man.
Nice.
Yeah. Nice job, guys.
Great swords to the rest.
You both using great swords?
No, that's him. I mean, I do cutting damage, but not nowhere near like a great sword. Yeah. Let it get away.
Tail. What'd that tail do? Get out of here, removers. Nobody likes you. Fly around, nobody cares.
There they fighting again?
That's beating up on Rob.
Yeah, it's fighting all right.
Ow.
Yes, got him. Nice. I see you guys lose like half your health. I'm like, okay, that means you just got hit really hard.
Yeah, I wouldn't say really hard.
But hard enough.
Double shot you. Let's put it that way.
He could have.
Yeah, let's see. He did before.
In fact, he's probably almost did that just now. Ah, I did it again!
Oops, I did it again.
get on the dog, get on the
run
dog.
Doggy, run, doggy. I gotta get out of there.
I still have no idea what that does. I just, every time I try and lose, like, bye.
It does ice damage. I got caught in it once, last time.
Mm-hmm. Get away from me. Oh, God.
I missed.
I gotta sharpen.
I didn't realize I was
that low.
Got him. Oh, I rolled right into that.
Wow.
Oh, what did I just put down? Oh, God.
You get Billy. He's pissed right now, so... I kind of try to keep my distance while he's pissed off.
Ow. Do you think he'll be back again?
On a jet plane. Yeah, I don't know if I'll be back again.
Ow. Ow.
Health recovery up. Shit.
Thank you.
Feeling the pool. Shit.
It's time for a bomb yet.
I got him. I'm ready.
So do I.
I'm curious how crazy it gets with if the great sword breaks it.
Find out.
Is down, yep. Ouch. Yeah, that was...
I got some space for it.
Yeah, you gotta love when that happens, huh?
Oof.
I picked a few more life powders. I'm on my way, so...
Nice. You're fine. Oh, hey, Tiggy's back.
Oh, they don't like each other. Ooh, damn.
Yeah.
All right, guys.
Some Tiggy bits.
Nice and red and glowing. Shit. Oh, now you're on Tiggy. Okay, take it to him.
Nice.
Thank you.
Sunbreak. You enjoy that flight, Rob?
Yeah.
He's out of here.
But he's not limping yet.
No. But he will be.
Until he's not.
Exactly.
He's got like a little red something on him above his.
Oh balls. Oh balls. Rah. Oh hey, Maggie's back. Sup, Mags?
Streamlining for him too.
Oh come on, do it again. Go again. I wanna see it happen.
Well, somebody did some damage. Yep. Maggie's not fighting, put up a fight very well. Oh, it's almost dead too, it's tired, or it's capable.
Come on, kill it with the finisher! Finish it with the finisher! Ah, that would have been so awesome.
I think McNamalo is king. Alright, go leave. Go to sleep. Go leave and go to sleep.
Oh. Sorry, my bad. I'm gonna get out of there because I was trying to fight it.
No.
You got the medicine.
I knew you
were
gonna blow it up. That's fine.
Keep fighting. Because it'll either die or. It'll leave and then we'll blow it up.
Never mind. That took care of it.
Yeah.
We blow it up, so.
No, we do, but like if it doesn't leave, we can't blow it up. Like they'll just chase us around.
That fight went a lot better. Right?
That went better than the first one, yeah. Nobody carded that thing.
Did somebody card the first time?
Yes, I did.
Oh, okay.
I got double popped.
Yeah.
I thought we had two cards the first time.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Probably.
Oh, Nelly.
Here we go. Yay. Now we're above level 30 now.
Yeah.
At least level 30. I do remember fighting Kushladora in a Monster Hunter World.
Yeah.